slow. I'm missing down. The sidewalk here.
Fireplace, do you know how? Piles of paper, my desk is out. Who cares for the world now? Rest with me, close to curtains, brew some purple tea.
Dynamite, we are. Not at all. How's it going?
Did anything in particular inspire you to do this
book? Most of the time I just kind of walk around and look for something to inspire me. And as they've kind of evolved, since he went walked by, I put your son in there, so. I'm a big basketball fan, so I noticed he had a Knicks jacket and they were playing basketball, and I thought that that's the thing, the painting's evolved too. So it's like, when I came out here, I didn't really set out to put I have a two-year-old son, and so I saw your husband and your son, and I was like, you know what, that's what this painting's going to be about. It's going to be a nice fall day going out and playing basketball, which I hope to do some, you know, later with my son. And, you know, just kind of caught my eye. When I came out and set up here, that was nothing on my mind as far as that's what this painting could turn into. I really liked the tree and the leaves and the different colors. And,
yeah, I love
you know,
that tree.
The sun keeps peeking through and hitting the back these buildings over here.
Yeah.
So I'll catch glimpses of that as I'm painting and try to get that in there. But once I met your husband and saw them coming back from playing basketball, I was like, you know what? I think this is what it's going to be about. Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
You were like setting up when I left.
Yeah.
Did you start this?
No, I'm a fast painter. One reason is, when it's cold out like this,
you only have
so much time. But I like to do all my paintings in one sitting.
Yeah.
In one session, so when it's done out here, it's done, and then on to the next meeting. And I've just found after many years that that's what's worked best. It's more fun, though.
And it worked. I mean, whatever it is.
Yeah. You're not interrupting. Thank you. Thanks for stopping. Have a good one.
Hi. How's it going?
All right.
Good. When you started,
just the blue. Sometimes people are like, what is that guy doing?
I noticed, I could tell, like, with how you were doing it, I could tell. It looks nice. It looks real nice.
Thank you.
Wow,
appreciate it.
That's nice, man.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Guys.